extra, extra. Read all about it.
Have you seen Automation Direct's newest PLC, the Productivity 2000? Today, I'm going to show you one more of the cool features incorporated into the Productivity 2000 hardware. Multiple wiring options for the I/O hardware. I know you're probably going to ask, why does Automation Direct not include a wiring terminal with most of its Productivity I/O hardware? So let me explain. When Automation Direct launched our Productivity 3000 controller, we tried something new. We did not include a wiring terminal block with the I/O modules. We found that some of our customers purchasing our Direct Logic hardware were tossing the included terminal blocks and opting to buying the Ziplink wiring system. Since so many terminal blocks were unused and tossed into the garbage, we tried to find ways to lower the cost of our I/O, be more environmentally friendly, and serve our customers. The new method worked well for the Productivity 3000, so we followed suit with the Productivity 2000. Most of the Productivity 2000 I/O modules do not include the terminal blocks for direct connection of I/O. We let you choose your method of wiring when purchasing Productivity 2000 I/O hardware. There are three wiring options available to better serve the specific needs of your application. We offer two different terminal blocks, one screw type, and one clamp type. Now, these two options both have wire strip guides printed on the top. I'll quickly show you how to connect to each style of terminal. If you're like most designers, you opt for the third choice, our Ziplink wiring system. So why spend the time wiring each I/O point to a terminal when you can get them pre-wired? Ziplink pre-wired cables and terminals not only save you valuable time, but also keep your installation clean and efficient, which helps when troubleshooting. And Ziplinks use half of the space at a fraction of the cost of standard terminal blocks. Simply snap the Ziplink cable to the I/O module and to the Ziplink terminal, connect your field wiring to the Ziplink terminal, and your wiring job is done. Here at Automation Direct, we strongly recommend the use of Ziplink cables and wiring modules, which eliminate the need for hand wiring of I/O modules to the terminal blocks. When we started offering Ziplink cables and modules many years ago, customers would call tech support, and I would always recommend the Ziplink wiring solution. Some would grumble at the additional costs, but once we discussed the time of wiring each I/O point to a set of terminal blocks on DIN rail, as well as the extra cost of the terminal blocks, not to mention the headaches if a wire was in the wrong slot or wasn't connected securely, the customers would agree. It was beneficial to use the Ziplink system. Automation Direct offers Ziplinks and standard feed-through terminals, fuse, relay, and LED terminals. Connection cables can be found in several lengths. Well, we hope you enjoy the Productivity 2000 and whichever wiring solution you choose. You can find all the specs, information, and current prices on the Productivity 2000 and parts on our website at AutomationDirect.com. I hope you enjoyed this quick video. Please go to our website and watch our other productivity videos and more. Thank you and have a great day.